If you go through white belt training, you will understand Lean Six Sigma basics, like history, high-level background, and how it fits to any organization. Learn various methodologies to improve your processes, like DMAIC, Kaizen, continuous improvement. Learn to make small improvements around you. Understand roles in project management, like who is sponsor, stakeholders, project leader, and so on. I suggest train all employees minimally on white belt to embed Lean Six Sigma method into your organization.